Well, I'm a really bad actor, so Adam just knows me and his direction and life coaching to me was, Val, don't try to play Astrid, just play Val. But we're changing your name to Astrid. But don't have an identity crisis about it. So I was like, okay, I think I can do this. So I'm basically just playing myself. I'm not really acting. In fact, sometimes when you guys film me, it's candid. So you gotta watch the show to see what's real or not.